Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nur Luqman Al-Hakim bin Jamal. My matrix number is 01DEE22F1110. Right now, I want to present general skill 1. I choose question 1, which is table 1 below, is a list of components used in rectifier circuit. By using the component given in table 1, draw a complete schematic diagram circuit of rectifier and bridge rectifier. In table 1, here there is a 4 components which are resistor, value is 1.5 kΩ, quantity is 1, transformers, type step down, n equals 0.1, quantity is 1, and diode. Types 1N4001, quantity is 4, and AC input voltage, value 100 VVP, quantity is 1. So this is a schematic diagram of a half-wave rectifier that uses the component in table 1A. This is AC supply, 100 VVP, primary coil, secondary coil, load RL equal 145 kΩ, diode type 1N4001, we require use step down transformers, so primary coil is more than secondary coil. AC voltage is applied to a single diode connected in series with a load resistor. So this is a schematic diagram of bridge rectifier that uses the component in table 1. Bridge rectifier require 4 diodes, but the transformers use the not center tap, and his maximum voltage across is secondary. This is AC supply, 100 VVP, primary coil, secondary coil, and 4 pieces diode types 1N4001. RL 1.5 kΩ. That's all from me, and thank you for watching. Bye.